throw something for you. Show me what it do. Then I spray something for you.
It's true. Girl, you know.
Fine girl, fine girl.
Y'all, we haven't road tripped in like forever. Our last
driving. Next one, you driving.
Our last road trip was Myrtle Beach.
I'm gonna make you drive to Las Vegas.
I know you lied. I know she lied. We only going to Atlanta. That's what, 4 hours. I offered to drive though, y'all.
Yeah, you know, and you she ain't driving my car. Okay then. Yeah, no.
Okay then.
Yeah, no.
She
had
like
everyone's friendship, honey, because you get into a wreck, honey.
No, I would treat your car like it's a rental.
Yeah, all right.
I drive rentals sometimes. You ain't never heard me be in an accident. No. I never been in an accident.
Hold on, what you not gonna do? I was 17 at the time.
I didn't say anything. Well, I'm just saying.
You trying to be a you know what.
No.
I'm trying to stop cursing because I'm saved now. No, I'm just, I said what I said.
I said what I said.
Bye. No, I'm saying like
literally
she
don't,
literally
me.
Here. Literally we got on wigs though.
Okay.
But and it is what it is.
I said what I said.
What? Oh. She'll get a little lit to it when it come out.
I just like, I love Rihanna and DJ Khaled and Bryson Tiller, but I just like the original versions of stuff.
Like an hour away from Charlotte, but we had to stop and get
an hour in a minute.
Okay, excuse me, an hour in a minute. So now we're gonna stop at the good old Cracker Barrel to get some food because we's hungry. Like, hungry, dog. We finally made it to Atlanta and now we're about to get facials and massages as soon as we find where to go.
Oh, H3B.
Where? Okay.
Boy, face!
I thought I was going to have to go to Chicago to get Harold's Chicken Shack, but it's in Atlanta. So you know I'm ready. And I'm lit. Like, people in Chicago know about this. You okay? So y'all,
how long do you have to take to the
this joint of fire? Like, I cannot wait. Do you feel me? Do you hear me? Cannot wait.